Thank you. We are Maria and Grit. We are from Nuremberg and Dresden in Germany. And we are part of a team called Institute for Applied Heterotopia. We are a team with many different people with different professions, missions and dreams. And our main field we are in is to intertwining past, present and future of cultural spaces. And we are developing methods in an artistic, sociologic and intellectual way.
Okay, heterotopia is a term that means the gap between reality and future. So that means that you are dreaming about something that already starts at present and which will probably lead you to the future. And you are, heterotopia means it's a special term, so it means that it's a space of possibilities, and there you can do your experiment, and you can test how future can work.
Like Michel Foucault, who created this term, a other space where you can be, and it depends on the people and on which is inside what it is. So it's open, and you can create this space by yourself. It's a workshop which is connected to our experiences, our methods we are developed, and it's also in the next step connected to your community initiatives and your dreams, and we are exploring this space with the help of our experience.